She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Grafton Street, right outside of the bar. She shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what does it mean, the Gaelic ink on your arm? Said it was one of my friend's songs, do you wanna drink on? She took Jamie as a chaser, Jack for the fun. She got Arthur on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. Chatted some more, one more drink at the bar, then put Van on the jukebox, got up to dance. You know she played her fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance with my pretty little Galway girl. It's closing time. I was holding her hand was holding mine. Our coats both smell of smoke, whiskey and wine. As we fill up her lungs with the cold air of the night. I walked her home, then she took me inside to finish some Doritos and another bottle of wine. I swear I'm gonna put you in a song that I write about a Galway girl and a perfect night. She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance, my pretty little Galway girl. My, 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 my Galway girl. My, 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 my Galway girl. My, 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 my Galway girl.
Faithful people I know. You guys are amazing together. And one of the things we have both collectively taught me is to have high standards, because you guys are what I want to be when I'm older.
Getting to know her has been such an honor for me. She's been a great influence on my life. She's so full of love. She's so charismatic. She's so full of energy. And she's got so much spunk, which is fantastic.
Transforms you without you even realizing it. Like, you spend time with him and you love yourself more, you accept yourself more, you have an eagerness for life, you just find more joy.
Like, I've never felt more genuine care out of two people, and just imagining what that's going to look like for your personal relationship and the relationships you keep on fostering as you're going forward in life.
What I do have is a bit of a wish. Also hard for me to describe, but it's this, like this. I hope that over the years, your names, Will, will become inseparably intertwined in the minds of each and every person who knows you, such that when you say one name, you always think the other. Think of the other as the most immediate part of yourself, and indeed the best part of yourself. That love will fulfill your life. And as the Apostle Paul says, it'll never fail.